one of the things that I would say to anybody who's struggling, it's not a sign of weakness to reach out to someone. It's actually a sign of strength. Australia, as a country, should care about our carers, because at some point in your life, you're either going to be one or you're going to need one.